Good morning, my dear students. Today I am going to teach class 8, chapter 1, the poem "The Road Not Taken." Actually, this poem was written by Robert Lee Frost. Robert Lee Frost was an American poet. He was born on March 26, 1864, in California. He was one of the most popular poet. His work was initially published in English, in England, before it was published in America. That means he was very much famous first in England, then he became famous in America. Okay? Before going to this chapter, let's warm up a little. "The Road Not Taken" is one of the most popular poems of Robert Frost. The poet has described the poem using beautiful imagery, but this poem is also about choices, how one decision can change a person's entire life. The speaker chose one path over another, and that he says he had made all the differences. For the fork, the fork in the road is symbolic of choice the speaker had to make about his life. Each path corresponds to a different direction, so he has to choose carefully. So everybody's life had choices, many choices, but we should have to choose our path very carefully. Otherwise, it will destroy our career, entire career. Have you ever faced a fork on an actual road or path and not seen sure which path to go down? Let's know about this. Let's read the poem. "Two roads diverged in a yellow wood." Yellow wood means diverged. Diverged means separate in different direction from a common point. Diverged, separated. Separated in a yellow wood means in a yellow jungle. "And sorry I could not travel more, and be one traveler, long I stood and looked down one as far as I could." That means when the poet was going on his path, he reached in a jungle where the two roads are separated at a common point. And he observed both of the roads very carefully and stood for some time and looked down one far as far as I could to where it bent in the undergrowth. Here undergrowth means bushes, small trees which are grown under the big trees. Okay, then took the other as just as fair and having perhaps the better plan. Actually, he had seen two roads. One was less used by the people and another was more used by the people. Okay. Then he took the other as just as fair. Fair means clean. And he decided to choose, not decide. He decided to choose. He decided to choose the fair one, which was clean, which was less used by the people. Mostly used by the people, though as for that the passing there had owned them really about the same. Both that morning equally rich in leaves, no step had trodden black. That trodden means walked. Yet knowing how where the leads on to way, I just doubted if I should ever come. There he decided to choose the one road which is less used by the people. And then he thought for a little while that whether he should ever come back or not. I shall be telling this with a sigh somewhere, ages and ages hence. Two roads diverged in a wood, I took the one less travelled by and that has made all the difference. Here the poet said that, actually he chose the less travelled, the road which was less travelled by the people, and he made the difference in his life. Okay. Thanks.